A man from West Palm Beach is accused of trying to set a child on fire in New York. This is him, 28-year-old Jamie Avery. He was allegedly found by police attempting to start fires inside an office building. Detectives say Avery was one of two suspects found at the scene with a one-year-old child covered in a flammable liquid. The child was taken to the hospital and is expected to make a full recovery. The West Palm Beach man is facing several charges, including attempted murder.